colored in with non-permanent chalk and pastels. And as the rain comes or the wind or people even touch it, that part washes away and vanishes to reveal the bleached white coral underneath. And it's something that's really hard to see because the ocean, you know, is so flat and beautiful, and it's described often as people's happy place, which, you know, it really is. But underneath the water, it's difficult to see what's happening.